Minister, Paul Harris.
You should call me Paul. Don't we Rotarians always greet each other as friends, first names only? What an incredible event. Through the years, I've been to many Rotary conventions, I tell you. But looking out there, must be over half the Rotary world. Korea, you say? I believe it's my first time here. I recognize the feeling of being with Rotarians, having fun, sharing views, a diverse group for certain. But see those down there, renewing old friendships, many of you I'm sure are making new acquaintances. We've always called this fellowship. I do believe we developed something quite magical, this marriage of friendship, values, and service.
And who, my friend, would you be?
Who, me? I'm Ravi Ravindran, president of Rotary International.
And you're from?
Sri Lanka, you knew it as Ceylon.
Ah, Asia, yes. Presidents from Asia, convention centers packed with Rotary ambassadors of goodwill, leaders of commerce and cause, all locked arm in arm. Rotary has been a gift to the world, hasn't it?
That's gift to the world? That's our theme this
Your
year.
Theme? What's happened to service above self?
Oh, yeah, that's still there. Don't worry about that.
Service above self. Yes, service that unites us all. That gentleman from Kenya, there, he's the one who brought water to his town in Africa, isn't he? And there, that woman, with the idea to deal with malaria, so she connected many clubs with companies who could help. And all those young people over there delivered medicines, didn't they? To prevent disease in children? It is a gift, Ravi. You're right.
And now Rotary is a gift all over the world.
Rotary spanning the globe. What a celebration this is for me. Such feeling, such satisfaction I have. This Rotary program of friendship and service, it certainly has succeeded way beyond the dreams of that first little group of ours back in Chicago, I tell you. But through the years, I know we believe that this little club could become a great movement with the ability and the power to change the world.